other than the Speaker of the House, perhaps. Go ahead, Lisa.
Judy, there are protesters. Protesters have now broken into the U.S. Capitol, not through this door. I'm told by a side door, but I have seen protesters at this location. I am now removing to a different location for the moment. I will come back here if I can. I saw one protester who has gotten into the building. It looks like protesters are now, perhaps some of them, routing. Oh, here's a protester who is trying to open this door from the inside. For those on the outside, he is unable to do it. The door obviously has been locked by Capitol Police. There is a Senate doorkeeper who is unarmed, is yelling at the protesters, telling them, oh, that protester has now opened the front door of the Capitol to let his fellow protesters in. There is a single Capitol Police officer trying to stop this on his own. He is trying to get in between the crowd, trying to enter the U.S. Capitol. Just one police officer trying to stop a crowd of dozens pushing their way inside, and he is unable to stop them. They are now slowly making their way through what is a bottleneck, a small opening in this Capitol door. I'm going to step back because you can hear the shouting. I'm carefully watching the situation to keep myself safe. There are now some, it looks like, riot police also entering the door, trying to get around the protesters. It is a chaotic scene. The only thing helping the situation is that the door is just barely open, wide enough for a single person to enter at one time. There is a Trump flag on the top of protesters trying to enter. There are protesters on each side of the door, physically contacting police. So far, it has not come to blows, but there is pushing and shoving as police try to bring in their fellow riot police members and stop Trump protesters. Now I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now protesters are now arriving in larger numbers through this breach. The Capitol Police are unable to stop them. It looks like a dozen or so, maybe more. This is an ongoing battle which police are losing. It looks like protesters are entering the Capitol at will.
A stunning set of developments. Our Lisa Desjardins at the Capitol describing the Trump supporters who are gathered protesting the results of the election, the what is supposed to be the formal count of the electoral vote. Today they are gathered outside the Capitol. They have now pushed their way into the Capitol. We've heard Lisa Desjardins. Lisa, we're urging you to stay as safe as possible.